go.
Knock, knock, knock. Hand hygiene. Hi, Mr. Everett. My name is Courtney. I'm going to be your nurse today. This should have been up. I'm just here to put a catheter in for you. Can you tell me when the last time you went to the bathroom was? Okay. Are you having any pain? Any questions for me? No? Okay. I'm just going to go ahead and verify your name and date of birth for me. Can you say that for me? Alright, James Everett, August 21st, 1961. Perfect, okay? I'm just gonna go ahead and get my equipment set up and then we'll get right to it. Okay, move it down. Now, this was in the bag, but for today's purpose, this out. Which I'm gonna go ahead and put this down here to be my trash area. Okay. Those right now. Here. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and attach this now so I don't forget later. Yeah. Then I'm just gonna go ahead and move all my stuff over here so that I can find the patient. Actually. And then I'm just going to go ahead and spray this, the ligament now, so I don't forget. Just go ahead and spray it in here. 2 inches. Good. Make that sit there. Then I would open the iodine and all there. And then, alright. So I'm going to go ahead, get to my patient here, get my equipment set up so that I find the patient. Open this. Alright. I'm just going to clean, okay? This. Then we're just gonna go around and toss, grab a new one, do it 3 times. All right. And then trash can. And then I'm gonna go ahead, grab this. I wouldn't do that. I'm gonna go ahead and just. I feel a little bit of pressure, okay? Okay. Now this part, I would go ahead and blow the balloon up, but for, since it's a mannequin, I'm not going to do that. And then I would, after I put the water through, I would pull back and see if there's resistance. And if there's resistance, I'm in the right spot. And then I would go ahead and, you know, hook this up. I would remove the syringe and go ahead and hook this up to the side of the bed, which I can do in just a second. Leave that there for just a second. And then that. And I'll go ahead and put this up. And go ahead and just hook this to the side of the bed. And if I had a leg strap, I'd go ahead and attach it to the leg as well. And that completes that. I clean up my area as well. And then make sure the patient's comfortable. How are you doing, Mr. Everett? Good? Okay. Do you have any questions for me? No? Okay, well, thank you very much.